Well, here's a great little mini guitar ukulele from the Gretsch Roots collection of instruments inspired from years gone by. It's essentially a tenor ukulele sized small acoustic guitar with nylon strings. Its six strings are tuned from A to A with standard guitar intervals between strings, so you can play all your regular chord shapes and solos just like having a capo at the fifth fret on a regular guitar. The G9126 is constructed from quality mahogany, including a quartersawn solid top, which makes for a strong, lively and loud tone. It has a one-piece mahogany neck and bone nut, and 19 frets on a rosewood fingerboard, with very attractive snowflake position markers. And the body is finished in an open pore semi-gloss style. It has a bone saddle and rosewood bridge, Grover tuners and Aquila strings, and includes a padded gig bag too. All in all, this is a beautiful instrument which would fit well in any guitar player's collection, and ideal for juniors and travel too. Available now at Nevada Music. Let's hear more from local guitarist Tony Farinha. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our channel and feel free to post any video requests and comments below. See you soon. Thanks for watching.
I think these were actually called bar guitars many, many years ago. In the inscription just there, 1883. And I think they used to keep these behind the bar, and anybody coming into the bar for a shot of red eye would actually pass the guitar over and have a little bit of a play. It's tuned to A at the moment, but what I'm playing here really is the straight shapes, the ordinary shapes. But the guitar is actually tuned to A. But it's, I'm pretty certain that these are kind of like, the reason for the inscription 1883 on there is the fact that they actually do go back to days of the Wild West and... been great playing for you guys this afternoon. Name's Tony Farinha, and if you want to contact me through YouTube or Facebook. I'll see you again real soon. Thanks guys. Cheers.